if there's homosexual men, the punishment is one of five things. One, the easiest one maybe, chop their head off. That's the easiest. Second, burn them to death. Third, throw them off a cliff. Fourth, tear down a wall on them so they die under that. Fifth, a combination of the above. We have a hadith on that. Now, whether somebody is going to accept that, that's up to the jurists to read and understand. There's definitely some of those apply. Now, maybe the combination. But this is something that's there.